two-time Olympic bronze medalists, 1993 world champions, Isabel Bressier and Lloyd Eisler.
Uh-oh, which is which? 1993 was their big year, of course, when Isabel Bressier and Lloyd Eisler ended 8 years of Soviet dominance in pair skating. Now, is that Lloyd or is he? Down by the key.
Delicious.
This program is called Patricia the Stripper. It's a rendition of a number that they performed 4 years ago. They got so many requests to do the number again that they finally said okay. But this time it's going to be different and it's going to be better.
She also removes all her clothing.
For Patricia is the best stripper in town.
There comes the big guy.
With a swing of a hip, she started to strip to tremendous applause. She took off her drawers and with a leg of her left, she undid all her clips.
I want to know if Isabel's going to lift Lloyd.
No, but she's going to throw him.
Take it away, boys.
Wasn't I working clothes? And with a swing of a hip, she started to strip to tremendous applause. She took off her drawers and with a lick of her lips, she undid all her clothes. Do it all in the air. And everybody
skates pretty good for a stripper, doesn't she?
Piece of clothing fell to the floor. The police were yelling out for more.
When we come back, another performance by José Chouinard.